Anne Hathaway is bearing a lot in the latest issue of Harper's Bazaar. Aside from posing topless for the publication's November issue, the Interstellar actress opened up about being under public scrutiny, recalling the hate she received when promoting Les Miserables and how her ill-fitted 2013 Oscar gown made things even worse. Knowing how she would be scrutinized by every move she made during the 2013 Academy Awards, Hathaway says she made the last-minute decision to wear her infamous pale pink Prada gown instead of her first-choice gown, which she says was similar to a lilac version of the dress co-star Amanda Seyfried wore to the ceremony.